intel-wise, they're always one step ahead of us. But their plans keep failing time and again. I'm guessing the mastermind behind all this is about to turn up. Let's stay put and watch. You've been working so hard lately. Go get some rest.
That's basically the situation. I got it. Go back. And be careful.
That girl came from the Whole Clan, right? I think I've seen her before at the Nine. Shosho, did something happen?
The Whole Clan is going through a rough patch lately. Many of its courtyards are in crisis mode. The caravan business is out of whack. Things are spinning out of control.
To think that the Whole Clan fell into crisis now of all times, it does raise suspicion.
I had Xingxing gather some clues, and they pointed to connections between the Whole Clan's plight and these mercs.
Those people again. What the heck are they up to?
It might look suspicious if I directly got involved in the Whole Clan's business. That said, I can indirectly facilitate your secret investigation, help you get to the bottom of things.
Leave it to me. First, I'm going to check with Huo Xingxing about the intel we found.
I advised my sister to personally handle this matter, but apparently she entrusted you to do it instead.
Of course. Shosho trusts me.
Normally, the Whole Clan never involves outsiders in its affairs, but desperate times call for desperate measures. The troubles plaguing the Whole Clan didn't happen by chance. They were engineered. However, every time we got close to the truth, something stopped us.
This guy is cautious. A tough nut to crack.
Luckily, I found an important clue. There was an abandoned room in my grandmother's old house. There, I discovered a videotape that I hadn't noticed before. My sister told me that her investigation into Aunt Huo Ling started with a videotape. I hope you'll find this tape useful.
Yep. Wait.